Any of your relatives watching this morning?
Probably. I think my kids would be watching, so I'd like to say hello to Harrison and Jude. Most of the stuff I do on television, they're not allowed to watch. So this is a nice treat. So hi guys.
We're trying to find a clip of In Between Us.
Wasn't easy.
Can't really find one, can you?
Trying to find an advert when it was on TV, like trying to find a suitable advert to put on during the day to say watch the In Between Us. It's on this evening was just impossible.
Have you watched the In Between Us? Oh, you've got to.
It's brilliant.
It is brilliant. It's one of the best things we do. It's up there with Only Fools and Horses, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. You get him started on bins. Oh, my days.
I could talk to you about bins.
Oh, go on then.
Oh.
Six different bins I've got in my house. Six different bin collections.
I'm
also saving the planet, but six different bins I've got to put out every Friday.
What is that then? Plastic?
We've got plastics, cardboard, paper, food. A brown bin, that's your gardening waste, which I don't use, and general.
Are they different sizes?
Yeah, they're all different sizes, different colours.
280s or 350s?
Oh, and glass and tin as well.
Do they go in together?
Yeah, glass and tin go in together. Yeah. So they're doing me a bit of a favour there, thank you.
Hey, Adam, British TV's great, isn't it? Have you got a shed?
No, I've got a garage.
What's in your garage?
Cars.
Yeah.
I've got a running machine and the TV on the wall because I had this idea that I was going to do loads of running.
Do you use it?
Nah. Really nervous.
Yeah.
I feel really under pressure right now.
Really? You're only missing a bit of flour or something.
All right, well, don't.
Boy,
I'm trying my best.
No, you're doing well.
Is that right? Is that how you do it?
Yeah. Well, when you do it, next time you do it.
Go on.
You just add the water more gradually, because that's where you've put yourself under pressure. Because now you might get a few lumps in that.
If everyone could look away at home for a while, just look away. Don't put him under pressure. You can look back now. He's all right.
Yeah, but it's good all the lumps. It's actually quite good when you have the lumps. It's character, isn't it?
Yeah.
You watch like Jamie Oliver on TV. He's always serving stuff up on a 100-year-old plate and. It's all cracked and stuff.
A bit of slate.
It's all part of the
slate, yeah. Bit of wood.
It's all cold,
bit of wood.
Isn't it?
An ashtray. Yeah. you fix computer consoles, little computer games. But you've got your own channel, haven't you?
In the same way that everyone else has got their own channel.
Yeah, but it's
videos on YouTube.
It's a gaming channel, isn't it?
Yeah.
How's it doing?
Yeah, it's really good. It's really good fun. I'll tell you what, YouTube community, like, really nice. Like Twitter, like really aggressive, want to sort of have a go at you all the time.
Oh!
YouTube.
He should lose his job.
YouTube, they're really nice, really sort of supportive and encouraging. Yeah, it's been really good fun.
Is it something that does it take up a lot of time, though?
It does take up a bit of time.
So do you have to play every game which comes out?
I sort of try to, the main ones. It's just sort of a hobby of mine, and also I enjoy creating content. You know, I'm an actor, so it's nice to do things where you're, you know, doing stuff behind the camera as well. Have I done Mastermind?
Yeah.
I kid you not.
So many times I've had that conversation. have you done Mastermind?
Basically, we will call any steak any name. So it can be quite complicated.
Okay. You following that?
Yeah.
It's like
language, isn't it?
It is, yes.
Everyone has different words for different things, don't they? It's crazy.
Yeah. What are we trying to taste here, then? Tell me what I'm trying to taste before I taste it.
It will be irony, it will be meaty. It might have a bit of acidity going on, but it should just be a pretty decent steak.
A little bit chewy.
I'm getting meat.
There is a chew. There is a chew.
Getting meat from it.
Is it good meat?
Yeah, no, it tastes brilliant. Yeah, it's excellent.
Adam?
Fantastic. No, yeah.
What do you order when you're out in the... Do you have steak a lot when you're in New York?
I just order kind of... I just point to it. I don't really know.
I've had a tri-tip steak in...
That's off the rump.
Mm. It's really nice, that. Mm. Barbecued in America.
It's also called picanha in Argentina.
OK.
Tasty.
You're not making this simple, are you?
I wish it was my fault, but it's not. Like, butchers have made it incredibly difficult for you to just buy a steak. Like, we've done this ourselves.
I'll remember that next time I'm ordering steak. shape in Argentina.
Any stage diving, James?
Not done any stage diving.
But
no.
you are a budding musician, aren't you? You perform on stage with Ocean Colour Scene. Look at that.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes. Ah.
It's at Brixton.
Wow. Well,
it's just part of my life, isn't it? It's
just are you any good?
I'm all right. Yeah, I know my way around a guitar. Don't you worry about that.
That's right.
I was at Danny Dyer's wedding. And Serge was there, and Danny was going
from Kasabian. From Kasabian, yeah.
And Danny was going, "Go on, Serge, get up and do something for me. Come on, it'd be great." And he was going, "No, I can't. You know, I'm a bit shy." He said this, right? Then he said, "Buckley, you play a bit of guitar, didn't you?" I said, "Look, I would honestly, but he'd quit his job. He'll see me up there, Serge, he'll jack it in. He'd go, oh God, no, can't be as good
so
as that."
So Danny Dyer's wedding, there's you and Serge from Kasabian.
Yeah.
Who else is there?
The cast of EastEnders.
They were there.
This is a play on a daiquiri. It's a classic called a Hemingway daiquiri with fresh grapefruit, but we've added an infusion of burnt toast. So we've added like it's like a marmalade on toast.
You're crazy.
It's a really interesting, really complex play on a daiquiri.
I really like that.
Yeah.
So this is distilled as well. So we played around with the with the burnt toast. We've distilled it into rum. You're not a rum fan either,
really
are you?
I can really taste that.
Good.
Toast.
That's the whole point.
Yeah. I'm gonna...
I wasn't going to come on and say this is a toast drink, and you say just go and get the toast.
No, I mean it's great. I don't like the taste of burnt toast personally. But
wow,
down it, mate.
You've got a hole. You got a hole in your glass.
There you go.
I really like that.
There's like marmalade on toast.
Come on, bring them all on. That's nice, that.
I'll be on the floor in a minute. I'm going to just put that down.
What was the... what alcohol are we drinking there?
So it's tequila. It's an aperitivo-style wine. It's Amaro, so you've got some bitter, you've got some sweet, you've got the tequila. You've got coffee as well, leftover coffee grinds.
I've got a driver home, so I'm...
A little bit of chocolate and then, obviously, the avocado.
The last person who did that on the show was Danny Dyer.
Danny Dyer,
yeah, he downed them all. What did you have to drink at Danny's wedding?
Well, champagne, obviously. Champagne, beer. And... all kinds of stuff, yeah.
Come on, nice. So hungry.
As the French say, voila, there you go.
Wow.
There's your chance. Fold over and chuck in.
Fold over and bite. Well, there's more people than bowels, so they're going to have to share, I'm afraid. Right.
What?
Yes. So go.
just one of you grab one and eat.
I'm grabbing this. I'm off.
Oh, wow.
Good. Good.
All right.
Let's
try it.
That is so good.
Jam's good.
You're not just saying that now.
Oh my gosh, that is so good.
Just pick it up and eat it.
Just pick it up. I think we just picked it up.
Beautiful. Nice one. Thank you.
So, James, if you die. If you die from those. You'll be all right. He just said to me earlier on, if he's going to die from eating anything, it'll be a langoustine.
It's a good way to go.
Yeah.
I love a langoustine.
You're going to poison anyone, do the langoustine.
That'll do as well. We've got enough there.
Yeah, I think so.
Have a little taste of that. So this is, it's a...